the latest coronavirus numbers and a sign that we are continuing to move in the right direction. The seven-day positive test rate is 1.2%. Almost 27,000 people took the test yesterday, 431 were positive, and 13 more people died of COVID-19. The coronavirus has claimed more than 8,600 lives in Massachusetts. The number of hospitalizations dropped by almost 50 yesterday, and that is the biggest drop that we have seen in about a month.